state tournament volleyball game between our guests, the Red Chiefs of Great Alarms and the Bears of Ursuline Academy. This is the round of 32. Tonight's winner will play Hamilton Wyndham, and at the end of the game, we'll be able to tell you where and tentatively what time. Both of these teams have worked very hard to get to where they are tonight. Did a lot of traveling, a lot of late nights, a lot of hard practices. So let's give both teams a nice round of applause. They said this is the opening round, or I should say the round of 32. The winner tonight will advance to the Sweet 16, as they call it. The roster of the Great Alarms. Number 2, Asia Ortiz. Number 3, Melanie Arena. Number 4, Ariana Rodriguez. Number 10, Jada Ortiz. Number 11, Stephanie Pereira. Number 14, Nicole Guerrero. Number 16, Taylor Morales. Number 17, Jahidi Ortiz. Number 17, Donna Cabrera. Number 21, Dariana Rojas. Number 25, Liliana Davila. Number 26, Vanessa Diaz. Number 27, Francesca Tavares. Number 29, Sophia Savion. Number 30, Jolene Melendez. The managers, Sophie Evans and Izzy Evans. The head coach, Paolo Mahoney. Assisted by Andrea Patella, the JV coach, Raymond Pimentel, and the freshman coach, Juan Perez. The roster for the Bears of Ursuline Academy. Number 1, Ava Norton. Number 2, Brittany Carfield. Number 3, Catherine Trenner. Number 4, Waverly Smart. Number 5, Ella Lasson. Number 6, Bridget Afonso. Number 7, Leah McKenzie. Number 8, Faith Rose. Number 9, Marianne Palo. Number 10, Angelina Sagavini. Number 11, Carly Tarantola. Number 12, Sophia Ketchum. Number 13, Jaxie Adams. Number 14, Catherine Hernando. Number 15, Ekene Okoye. Number 16, Kylie Macedo. Number 17, Claire Ryan. The manager, Kate Prasad. The head coach, Kevin Goyette. Assisted by Julia Goyette from the class of 2014. Junior high coach, working the table for us, Natalie Mayo. Assistant Athletic Director and Trainer, Kim Munson. At this point, I'd like to ask everyone to please stand, face the flag, and play in the national anthem. Thank you.
You've got to